hungry? Well, don't eat river crust. It'll make you sick as a buck.
Yourself.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes. So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
Ask me for any gear you need.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. Baldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Gunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight.
Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Gunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place.
You understand now. Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about. Except us guards.
Yeah, I know.
Give him a severely deadly beating is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
I need shit from you.
Was dragged off by the overseers for some black...
Not now.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrians are allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active.
No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted.
Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period.
Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right. And the weepers, excuse me, plague, or worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry. I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul smelling as a witch's bottom. The royal physician will be fine too, until he crosses the wrong man.
Like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes. If by exotic you mean foul smelling as a witch's bottom, the royal physician will be fine too until he crosses the wrong man.
Thank you.
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger, then left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose anyone into the ARC pylon. Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you. Scared of anything.
Great. Yes, the pilots are still there. In case we want to go and get ourselves killed.
Look, are we gonna bust Alec out?
No. Eventually, sure. He's the only one who can tell us about the pearls. Let him rot in a cell a while longer. We'll be more careful next time.
Better make a pass over here.
It's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Probably runs into everything. I hear you, bastard. Thank you.
something? Look around. I know something's up. Check under every shirt. Watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes, around and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol.
Progress was made in industry and invention.
You say so, sir. And remember, guardsmen, you must make sure. Yes, around and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention. If you say so, sir. And remember, guardsmen, we must make sure.
Thank you.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so. The oil must be gone.
Stop messing around and come out at once.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
Tanks and these damn things don't last long.
I know you're here.
No, sir. Not thinking. I was just wondering, if Sokolov is testing elixirs on people to cure the plague, why is it he always asks for healthy citizens? I mean, if you follow my meaning, sir.
You have no mind for natural philosophy. Obviously, it's because the ones already sick with plague don't live long enough to provide Sokolov with a...
sure he continues his work. The screams are evidence his work continues in us.
screams are evidence we have done our job.
You know, Guardsman, I don't care for you very much.
Many seek the bridge for solace, ruined men, abandoned women, and plague victims of all that from here.
I don't know about you, but all is
good. To me!
Hesitate to go upstairs and ask the madman yourself.
Lose my daily elixir ration? I'm not that stupid.
If you say so.
You two, stop chatting and wandering around. Go back to work.
Thank you.
Turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25.
What? How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero treats. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything within my power to give you is yours. You'll just... I can see you. Tempted man. So you understand there will be repercussions if you should harm me? I am the Royal Physician, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Stay back! Have you no heart? Please! I can't say I'm surprised. I knew someone would come eventually. But you're not what I expected. Damn it! Someone help me! Damn it! What is it you want? Money? Elixir against...
Thank you, whoever you are. He kept me in a cage, like an animal. Pain is horrible right now, so I'll just hide in the corner and wait for him.
Behind dies.
physician himself.
You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Corvo, wake up! You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.